I bring them together just like that, drop the tongs, grab the hammer, make the weld. Light rapid blows, and then back in the fire.